Pervious concrete is relatively new to the industry. It is used in paving and landscaping applications to control water runoff. Telebelts are particularly suited to pervious concrete, which cannot be pumped. In this application, pervious is being placed on a plastic liner. Placement methods are similar to regular concrete, except there's no vibration and the surface is not closed with a float. The next step in this application will be to cover the hardened surface with geofiber. The telebelt will then place a bedding layer of sand on the fiber. The final step will be to place pavers in the sand bed. The end result? A driveway over an existing parking structure at the MGM in Las Vegas. This is Don Matthews with another telebelt video tip from Putzmeister.